Remote Learning Initiative by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School, Vasai East. I am Rita Palo, your maths teacher. Let us continue with the chapter Profit and Loss. Let us proceed further to the next sum. Ram brought a second-hand cycle for 500 rupees and he spent rupees 80 on repairing and rupees 175 in repainting it. He then sold it to Lalit for rupees 900. How much did he gain or loss? First, understand the question. Ram has brought a second-hand cycle for 500 rupees. So, cost price of cycle is rupees 500. In that, he spent rupees 80 for repairing. So, that will be added. Repairing charges plus he spent 175 rupees for repainting it. So this all is getting added in the cost price. So it becomes 500 plus 80 is 580 plus 175. It becomes 755 rupees. Then he sold it to Lalit. So, selling price of cycle is rupees 900. So, which one is greater, cost price or selling price? Selling price is greater. That means it's a profit. How much profit? Selling price minus cost price. Selling price is 900 rupees minus 755 rupees. So, minus it and you will get the answer to be 145 rupees. Next question. A fruit vendor brought 600 apples for 4,800 rupees. He spent rupees 400 on transportation. How much should he sell each to get a profit of 1,000 rupees? First of all, the cost price of 600 apples are given to be rupees 4,800 rupees. He added the transportation charges in this of rupees 400. So it became 5,200 rupees. Then he earned a profit of 1,000 rupees. That means we have to find the selling price. So, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. That is 5,200 plus 1,000. So, total selling price is how much? 6,200 rupees. Now, what we have to find the selling price of one apple, right? If selling price of 600 apples are rupees 6,200, then selling price of one apple will be rupees 6,200 divided by 600. So it comes to be, if you divide, see 00, if you remove 00, then 6 and 62 is remaining. So 6 outside and 62 inside. 6 ones are 6, 1 remain, 2, 12, 2s are 12, 00. So, it's coming to be 600 and so 1 is 600, 20 will remain, 20 will remain here. So, then we have to take a 0, 600 and 6200, 1 is 600. 20 will remain 200, 200 is not going in 600, so 0. So again 200, and one more 0 will be added if we put a point. Then 600, 3 is 1800. Again the same is coming. So it will be rupees 10.33 rupees. Okay. Next, Tim brought a box of chocolate for rupees 6,650 and sold it to Tom at a profit of rupees 75. Find the selling price. So the cost price is given. Cost price is how much? 650 rupees. Profit is given to be rupees 75. We have to find the selling price. So if profit and cost price is given and we have to find the selling price, what we will do? Cost price plus profit. That is rupees 650 plus rupees 75. So it is 7 plus 5 is 12, 725 rupees. Rupees 725.